seems very angry. And upset. Feels like an angry teenager. But might be older. So I'd say like maybe 20s to 30s. There's a lot of like chaos here in this place. I think it has to do with those shadow rat creatures. The little rats that are up here. I'd say 20.
Do you have any idea what these things are?
They're a result of bad or dark magic. Kind of like a curse of some kind. Someone came here to hurt the people here.
Is that the lady who seen these things or any other experiences?
I think that they would see them. They're very physical. They would hear them laughing. They would experience far more anger, depression, fatigue. They would have random illnesses. Nothing good can stay in this house. No good energy, not happiness, nothing like that can survive in this house.
Manoush says a friend of the family died in the house back in the 90s. So I made some calls and she's right. Turns out the guy was really a good friend of Manoush's brother, Jack. So I'm headed back to the house to find out exactly what happened.
Jack, thanks for sitting down with me. I appreciate that. I understand you were pretty close with the guy that got in the house. What can you tell me about
him? His name was Lloyd Harris. He lived from upstate New York to Florida here in this area. In the mid-80s, he met my mother at an AA meeting, and they kind of hit it off as friends, and he needed a place to stay, and she had an open room, so he moved in. It all became like he was family.
What kind of a man was he?
He was kind of quiet. He was fairly tall, shortish, gray hair.
Do you have any photos of him?
No, he really never wanted his picture taken.
What else you know about?
He was married, had four children. At some point, he became estranged from his ex and his children. They didn't talk.
Do you think that has something to do with drinking?
I think it's a real good possibility.